F, 143, episode 3165 of Just Folk, part A, take one.
For the Diamond is a ship, my lads, for the day the straits she's bound. The kid is a tiny ship, bonny vessel round.
Captain Thompson gave the order to sail the ocean wide. Before the sun will set, me boys, or darkness fill the sky. And it's cheer up, me lads, let your heart never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes fishing for the whale.
Long the quay at Peterhead, the lassies stand around. Their shawls are drawn about them, and the salt is running down.
Oh, don't you weep, my bonny lass, though you'll be left behind. For the rose will grow on Greenland's ice before we change our mind.
And it's cheer up, me lads, let your heart never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes fishing for the whale.
Bright both day and night when the Greenland lads come home. With a ship that's full of oil, me boys, and money to their name. They'll make the cradle for to rock, the blankets for to tear. And every lass in Peterhead sings hush-a-bye, my dear.
And it's cheer up, me lads, let your heart never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes fishing for the whale. And it's cheer up, me lads, let your heart never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes fishing for the
everyone. Welcome to our program once again. The Shanty Singers opened the show tonight with a song about the bonny ship, the Diamond. It dates back to the 1820s when a ship by that name used to sail out of Peterhead, which is a northeastern Scottish port, bound for the Davis Straits and a hunting whale. We'll be back in just a moment with lots more songs for you. Our next singer comes from Yorkshire in England, and he's been in Australia for about 10 weeks. His name is Colin Dryden, and in this song he tells us he's going to move on the outskirts of town.
I woke up this morning, blue as blue can be. Wife, she gonna have a baby, God, I want it to look like me. I'm gonna move way out in the outskirts of town. I'm gonna move way out in the outskirts of town. That's why I don't want nobody, yeah, Lord, always hanging around. I'm gonna tell you, baby, move away from here. Gonna stop that iceman, gonna buy me a Frigidaire. I'm gonna move way out in the outskirts of town. That's why I don't want nobody, ooh, Lord, always hanging around. Gonna buy my own groceries, buy them every day. Gonna stop that grocery boy, gonna keep him away. I'm gonna move way out in the outskirts of town. That's why I don't want nobody, ooh, Lord, always hanging around.
Cry out tears for us, the wind. sing our song. A song can be our memory back along the road we've come. There's many things we've got to do. There's poems I've got to say to people in the smoky towns and the mountains far away. Will I tell them of the time we shared in the songs I sing today? Yes, and I'll tell them of these things we've learned before our parting day. I'll tell them there's a time ahead for all that might have been, when swords have turned to plowshares
very much. My thanks, of course, to Richard Brooks on harmonica and Les Miller there on second guitar. And now here is a solo performance by one of the members of the Shanty Singers. This is Frances Stone, and she sings the Irish song The Mountains of Mourne.
Oh Mary, this London's a wonderful sight, with the people a-working by day and by night. They don't grow potatoes or barley or wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I ask them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. There's Bume in writing a wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed. Well, if you believe me, when asked to a ball, faith, they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. For I've seen them myself, and I would not in truth say if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Now don't you start them fashions, no Mary McCree, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin across? Well, now he is here at the head of the force. For I saw him today as I was crossing the Strand, and he stopped the whole street with a wave of his hand. And there we stood talking of days that were gone, while the whole population of London looked on. But for all these great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. To be back where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea.
Guantanamo is the name of the American naval station in Cuba, and it's also the name of a song written by one of Cuba's most famous poets called José Martí. In the arrangement of the song that you're about to hear from the shanty singers, the arrangement was done by the American folk singer Pete Seeger. You will hear a brief description of José Martí's life. So here are the shanty singers with Guantanamo. José Martís was born in 1852. At the age of 17, he was exiled from Cuba for taking part in an abortive uprising. He lived most of his life in exile and spent 12 years in New York City. He wrote more than 70 books, poems, novels, polemics. At the age of 42, he was allowed to return to Cuba, but was killed within the year in an uprising against the government. This is one of his last poems, which the Cuban people took after he died and put it to a popular tune. I am a truthful man from the land of the palm trees, and before dying I wish to share the poems of my soul. My poems are of soft green, yet my poems are a flaming crimson. My poems are the wounded fawn seeking refuge in the forest, and I wish to share my fate with the poor people of this earth.
Guajire Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajire Guantanamera.
Thank you to the shanty singers for Guantanamera. And now, you may possibly have recognized at least one of the faces in the shanty singers belonging to Danny Spooner, who of course has been with us on the program several times before. Now he's going to have a solo bash at a song called Cushy Butterfield. Here's Danny Spooner.
She's a big lass, she's a bonny lass, and she likes a beer. And her name is Cushy Butterfield, and I wish she from Gateshead, and they calls her me Dove. cushy battlefield and she sells yellow clay. And her cousin is a muckman and they calls him Tom Clay. She's a big lass, she's a bunny lass and she likes her beer. And her name is Cushy Butterfield and I wish she were here. Now her eyes are like two holes in a blanket burnt through. And her face in the morning would scare a young cow. But when I hear her bawling, will you buy any clay? Like a candy man's trumpet, it steals me heart away. She's a big lass, she's a bunny lass, and she likes her beer. And her name is Cushy Butterfield, and I wish she were here. Oh, you will see her down in Sandsgate when the herring boats come in. A big bag of sawdust tied up with a string. She wears big galoshes and her stockings were white. And her apron's a vestian and her arches are straight. She's a big lass, she's a bonny lass and she likes her beer. And her name is Cushy Butterfield and I wish she
started in roaring and she bellowed like a bull. But when she called me a lollipop, well, I felt a great fool.
She's a big lass, she's a bunny lass, and she likes her beer. And her name is Cushy Butterfield, and I wish she were here.
Here once again is Colin Dryden. This time he's going to sing a song called The Holy Ground, which is all about the famous red light district in Cork, Ireland. Colin Dryden.
Fare thee well, my lovely Dine, a thousand times adieu. 'Cause we're going away from the holy ground and the girls we all love true. We will sail the salt seas over and we'll return for sure to see the girls we all love best and the holy ground once more. Fine girl you are, you're the girl I do adore, and still I live in hopes to see the holy ground once more. Fine girl you are, and now the storm is raging and we are far from shore. And the good old ship is a-tossing about and the rigging is all torn. And the secret of my mind, my love, is I'll return for sure to see the girls we all love best and the holy ground once more. Fine girl you are, you're the girl I do adore, and still I live in hopes to see the holy ground once more. Fine girl you are, and now the storm is over and we are safe and well. We will take ourselves to a public house and we will drink our fill. We will drink strong ale and porter and make the rafters roar. And when our money is all spent, we'll go to sea once more. Fine girl, you are, you're the girl I do adore. And still I live in hopes to see the holy ground once more. Fine girl, you are.
Thank you everyone at home for being with us, and we hope you'll come back at the same time next week. And now the shanty singers are going to close the show with Santiano.
From Boston town we're bound away.
Heave away, Santiano.
Heave her up and away we'll go.
Way out in California.
So
heave her up and away we'll go. Heave away, Santiano. Heave her up and away we'll go. Way out in California.
She's a fast clipper ship with a fully fit crew.
Heave away, Santiano.
Damn right Yankee as her captain too.
Way out in California.
So
heave her up and away we'll go. Heave away, Santiano. Heave her up and away we'll go. Way out in California.
There's plenty of gold, so I've been told.
Heave away, Santiano.
Plenty of gold, so I've been told.
Way out in California.
So
heave her up and away we'll go. Heave away, Santiano. Heave her up and away we'll go. Way out in California.
When I leave the sea I'll settle down.
Heave away, Santiano.
Marry a man all of 6 foot round.
Way out in California.
So
heave her up and away we'll go. Heave away, Santiano. Heave her up and away we'll go. Way out in California.
So
heave her up and away we'll go. Heave away, Santiano. Heave her up and away we'll go. Way out in California.
One, four, oh, three, part D, take one, complete.